got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Blackgate.
Yeah, if she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
Gets life, but who's playing?
I should get out of the way.
What was that?
Who's playing games?
Where's it coming from?
I must say, I'm impressed by the way you handled yourself back there. I could really use a girl like you in my organization.
Not interested.
Oh, how much love? How much to get you on my payroll?
I ain't for sale, Penguin. Can't put a price on me. Especially after you tried to kill my puddin'.
Your puddin's pushing daisies, Quinn. And I'm the one to work for now. So tell me, what's your price?
You couldn't afford me. Besides, I'm a one fella kind of gal.
We'll see about that.
Thank you.
I was you, I'd check to see if these coppers got Ivy on the wire.
Oh, would you speak in English, please?
Just get to the computer and find Ivy.
Well, that's all you had to say in the first place. Sheesh.
Get in the way! This'll burn!
It's gotta be a new record in dumb!
Move your ass. Our men spot a Nightwing just outside.
And?
And you don't want unnecessary complications.
Au contraire, Penguin. It's like Joker always said, if it ain't complicated, it ain't fun.
Right. Well, I don't even know how to respond to that.
I know. He was so profound.
Harley, come to free me? Again?
Come on, we got the pub cornered!
End of the line, Quinn.
Bad night!
Nightmare. You're going away for life.
Need some help?
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting.